Proxies that you can use to unlock almost every website in your school Chromebook. So here are the list of the proxies. Just you need to scroll down to the description of this video and find the link. After the link is loaded, here you can see the more proxies. Here you need to go to this docs file. Here you can see, just click on that, and after you click on that, your new tab will open and this type of site will load. Then here you need to press Ctrl and F in your keyboard and it will open the find pop-up. You need to just type black web here. And here you can see, just open any link. Then it will load the proxy. Wait for it to load. Here you can see it's currently loading the proxies. Then as soon as it's loaded, you unblocked app websites in your school. So here you type discord.com. Then click on go. And wait for it to load. Here you can see, boom. The Discord is successfully unlocked in your school Chromebook. Like that, you can use other proxies as well. Here you can see the list of proxies that is free, and you can use it for free forever. So guys, that's the way how you can just unlock, and these are the proxies that you can use to unlock every website in your school Chromebook. So if this video helps, make sure to like the video, and if you're new here, make sure to hit the subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next video.